Mission Digital was founded in 2011, and that was in direct response from the changing landscape of digital acquisition taking over film more and more. We did this by providing DIT services, so digital imaging technicians in the field.
Kingston Technology has been manufacturing computer memory for over 35 years and solid state storage device for over two decades. And in the recent year, we have been involved in projects in the media industry.
Some of the challenges we're starting to face for our DITs especially was the ever-growing need of data domains. Now, cameras are always improving, resolutions get bigger. They've sort of leveled out in recent years, but there's always more and more new technology, new cameras. Everyone wants to shoot on the latest thing with the latest high 8.6K raw resolution. And that's fine, but you still only have 12 hours in that day. You don't have double the time to copy the data. You can't sit around waiting for 5 terabytes to offload for overtime 20 hours or so. So the problem lately was our old hard disk RAIDs were just bogging down. They used to be fine when we're shooting 2K ProRes, but now they're just slow, noisy.
When we first spoke with Mission Digital, they explained to us what they were doing, so the DIT and video services that they were offering. And for us, it was important to understand their setup and the challenges they were facing. They explained to us that they were using a RAID enclosure with a hard disk drive to capture the videos on set and offload them to the server at the end of the day. The challenges they had was with hard disk drive. He was using a lot of energy. It was also a bit heavy to use in their portable solution, and it took them a lot of time to offload from the enclosure to their internal server at the end of the day. So when we spoke about the challenges they were facing, they told us that they were looking for a solution where they first needed high capacity drives, they needed something robust and something which could improve in terms of performance and reduce the loading time or the offloading time of the videos. We easily identified the right solution for them, which was our DC600M SSD.
The DC600M massively helped us because I was in a position where we knew we wanted a new line of drives for renting high-speed shuttles to productions, both as a service, so even if we weren't on a job we could provide high-speed storage, and to help our internal workflow just double the speed or more. But the problem was I only had a certain budget and I had to use what we had in conjunction. So I had a lot of Thunderbolt chassis that are very modern. They're a fast chassis, but they were being bottlenecked by the drive inside. So I thought, well, this is a great chance because it uses the SATA connector, but I can RAID 4 of them or 8 of them together and get that extra speed. I think moving forward into the future, Mission would love to move forward using Kingston products more and more. We want to expand our catalogue of SSD offerings, whether that's from the high-speed RAIDs that we've built or using encrypted drives on jobs to keep them secure. But also in our internal infrastructure that we want to move away from, like our client-facing infrastructure, like we have a media shuttle server that uses a hard disk RAID. We want to move away from that to SSDs. That way, to them, it's a more seamless, fast experience, and to us internally, we can offload from it quicker when doing labs that are uploading via the internet. I can see the Mission and Kingston relationship just continuing to build in the future. Mission can offer its expertise into the film industry to inform of way things are going and how products are being used and what the industry is demanding for.